I mean, all that stuff just doesn't really end up meaning all that much at the end of the day. I mean, I appreciate it, and it's nice to walk around and have everyone know who I am and stuff, but it's not that important to me, you know?
Right.
And spread the word about taking care of yourself, you know? I mean, I've been training on and off for a few years, and so I'm in pretty good shape.
Yeah, you look it.
I just like it, you know? Just seeing what a difference it makes to all the kids makes everything worthwhile, you know?
Yeah, I think that's really sweet. Oh, Rob.
Sorry, did you not want me to do that? You were touching my hand.
No, I know. You had something on your sleeve.
Right. Okay, that... It's not embarrassing at all.
No, it isn't.
Sorry.
No, this is definitely my fault.
Well, it's not your fault.
Listen, if I was in a different place, you would be really the kind of person that I would be lucky to go out with.
You really don't need to say anything, Rose. It's fine. I get it.
I think that what you do, all of your charity work, is really beautiful and amazing.
Seriously, I'm actually excited. And I just do this whole blind thing because clearly it's just a total turn on for the girls.
Stop.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. I enjoyed that very much. Do you want to try it again now that I'm prepared?
Yeah, sure.
Hi. How was Blindy?
Fine. He kissed me.
He what? How did that happen?
He kissed me, and then I said, oh, I don't feel that way about you. And then he just, like, looked really sad.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so I kissed him.
Because you didn't want him to look so sad?
He's incredibly nice, and he does a lot of charity stuff.
You know he's not gonna die, right? If you say, look, I don't want to kiss you, his head is not going to explode. You're not that important.
Yeah, I do know that. But I'm also taking an interesting new look where I think this could be a really cool opportunity for me to help somebody.
Uh-huh. Because to me, that